The original MPD, the reason I'm a little concerned, the original MPD that was approved there, there was some wording in there about exceptional architecture, those kinds of things. I don't want us to give up exceptional architecture to something that's less than exceptional. How can I feel comfortable that we're going to get reasonable architecture?